Yes! Are we gonna get down? Oh.
It's gonna be very interesting to make sure I'm gonna eat very. And I wanna see where it takes me. I might go tripping balls, there might be some acid. I might make some shrooms. It's gonna be a good time, folks. Step one, always unzip your jacket. Not all the way. We're good for the ladies. Put your belt buckle on over the shirt.
Cut off all circulation to your dick and balls.
As much as you can.
Our ladies and gentlemen,
let's go eat some berries. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We found a berry bush. Now, I don't know what these berries are and what they can do to you, but I'm just gonna grab one and I'm just gonna eat it.
Oh,
I dropped it. Sorry about that, my cameraman got a bee on himself. What an idiot. Alright, I got two berries. One berry here. I'm gonna eat it. I don't know what it is. It came from a bush over there. And there's flies all over the place. I'm probably gonna die from like the Zika virus or something, but that's what the price you take for being a big extraordinaire. So, here goes nothing. Let's see if it tastes good. Actually tastes a little tangy. Not too bad. Probably gonna die in 10 seconds, so. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been another episode of Berries and Bindles. See you later, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it's gonna start to rain here in a second. I'm gonna get real wet real fast. You can see that the storm is picking up. Oh, the birds are gonna be going wild. They're gonna be going wild. The birds. Oh God, the birds. Jesus Christ, the birds. Oh God. God save us all. The birds. Jesus.
All right, mates. This is Mason's survival show. Here, we've spotted a faggot. It's not often that we find these in the natural habitat. They're most commonly found in zoos. But here we climb up the hill. Oh, and we see some movement. I believe that is the faggot. There's about 7 billion of these in the world. Yet you can't seem to find them. Especially in the woods. Let's see if we can provoke this faggot to come out of its habitat.
Oh Jesus, it's the birds, okay. Oh Jesus. They're birds. And birds in the storm. Birds. Thank you.
As you can see, this faggot is not very civilized and does not speak like most people would.
Is that a talking bird? Do I hear? Oh Jesus, it's a talking bird with a hatchet. Jesus.
Oh my God.
Hey, it's you. Davey, remember me? From elementary school. Davey! Davey!